okay?
Yeah. This time I'm putting that guy off the road.
Step out of the car, please.
Well, now, isn't this a pleasant surprise? You just moved into the neighborhood?
Step out of the car, please.
Yes, sir.
Step to the rear of the car.
Pardon me?
Step to the rear of the car. Listen, step up on the sidewalk. I'm going to give you a field sobriety test.
I'm not going to do anything.
All right. I'm under arrest for drunk driving.
Want to run through the alphabet?
That is a completely different house. On Sunset Boulevard in the Pacific Palisades. Everything's pretty much still the same. Except for the Kentucky Fried Chicken is long gone. this neighborhood's changed quite a bit. Nothing is the same. Well, not all the homes in this neighborhood have changed. Figured since we're here, right around the corner would be the house that Zach Morris lived on Saved by the Bell. It's still pretty much the same. Yep, pretty cool. Just down the street.
Talk about high saturation. Katrina wasn't kidding.
Tough work being a motor officer. Looks like a woman in really good shape might be able to handle that.
Yes, indeed. We are stationary at the moment.
Catch you next break.
Here are. Come on. Let's get highly visible.
Yeah, let's do that.
In the city of Los Angeles, have you ever been driving and looked up to see an air raid siren? This is the second air raid siren I've ran into. This one is on the corner of Sunset and Barrington. The first air raid siren I've seen was actually in Universal City. I was looking for some filming locations and I saw it there near Ventura Boulevard. Well, I'll have to show you that one on the next video.